Alright guys, it's August 1st, Tuesday, August 1st. In today's video, we're going to be showing you guys an example of one of Pierre's college cross-country workouts and then one of our high school cross-country workouts. We'll show you both of them so that you can see like the similarities and the differences and just see what we're doing to get ready for the fall cross-country season. So it should be really exciting and stay tuned. Alright, so yeah, as Sebi said, I have a workout today. So we're here at the Cornell, 4 or 5 mile repeats with 2 minute jog rest in between at tempo effort. So probably start around 5:15 to 5:20 pace and see how I feel. And we'll go from there, yeah.
Alright, Pierre, warming up now. How far are you doing your warm up?
3 miles.
And then cool down is like?
Cool down is probably gonna be around mile and a half.
I think how well we know this now. I'm saying that's mile 3 right there.
That's a normal marker. Oh, nope. I'm at 2.98. Mile 3.
Alright, so you better start?
Yeah, I'm gonna start. I'm gonna take off my Pierre the Man, the Myth, the Legend shirt. But hopefully I still get its magic powers.
Yeah.
And, yeah. So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow. Off again, there he go to another dimension. My mind, body's all in prison. My eye. Probably going ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They ain't never do drilling, Drew. You've been sipping away at the truth. Double shot of wisdom, a do, do, do. Rolling, do, hit and switch, rolling dishes, blowing kisses to the bitches, holding biscuits. All right. All right, what'd you hit on the first one? 5:12.
Pretty nice.
A little bit too fast, but I didn't feel bad. Felt pretty fast, though. Not as fast as I ran all summer. But it feels good. My shoe came untied, that's why I stopped. I'm not cheating the rest. Time recovery right here. Oh. I'm feeling good. Hold it, I'm getting close as my soul is. I'm seeing ghosts as a soloist, now a poet. Hypnosis, overdose on potions, adjusting to the motions and getting out of my emotions. Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign. Legs are a little tired, but aerobically good. So I'd rather have it that way. Another way. I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find a sign that I can understand. Yes, I am. Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine.
Alright, all done.
That one had a little bit of kick to it.
Alright, Pierre finished his workout. How was it overall?
It was good. Refueling now. The last rep, felt a little tired. My legs are just tired.
But solid but overall?
I feel good, yeah, solid overall.
Alright, William's here, new addition. What time did you get in?
Like 1 a.m.
Dang.
And then I went to sleep at like later. But I'm here.
Sebi and I are up next. 26 minute out and back.
Sebi already has
Don't
his
look.
Shirt off. He's naked.
It's because my other shirt got dirty.
Only one more piece of clothing.
Yeah, we're going out easy, 26, and then back, tempo pace, but probably still pretty relaxed because it's long, very long run. Stop, keep it up.
Oh.
My eyes are up here.
Who has a cooler hat?
Yeah.
Who has a cooler hat?
Who wants a hat that just says ranch on it?
Wait, I'm gonna get a close up. It's like a lime green, matches his shoes.
Mm-hmm. I gotta get points for matching.
And then we got Sebi here, ranch. Mr. Yep. Ranch.
Like the dressing?
Cool ranch, because I'm so cool.
Like Dr. Phil's ranch. He got it when he went to the Dr. Phil ranch at the merch shop.
All right, we're about to go start now. Yep.
Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle.
Alright, we just hit a mile. It was 7:28. I wasn't gonna tell William, but now I have to. It was 7:28. So we'll probably make it to like 3.5 something miles out, and then we'll turn around and we'll come back faster. But still just in relax. So yeah, how you feeling?
I'm feeling great. But that's soon to change.
You think I'm jumping out the window, I got him over. Line around the corner, line him up and block him over. Sometimes I even stop the smoking when it's time to focus. My shade, B.O., my pants, below. Create, explore, expand, concord.
This is the 2.98 mile marker.
I praise the Lord, then break the law. I take what's mine, then take some more. It rains, it pours.
The tempo, 26
minutes in,
26,
here we go.
This is a forwards hat effort level. Whoa, watch it, that was me yesterday. I beat the bars, snakes, the rats, the cats, the dogs, the games. Ooh, backwards hat, he went into the backwards hat mode. Now you know they're getting, it's time to get serious here. We got Grouser and like Haunts here or something. Or like the one with the S, and I'm a Wetmore or whatever. Coach Wetmore, I'm just observing. The knees, you hate, you're lame, you lost, I came, I saw, I praise the Lord, then break the law, I take what's mine, then take some more, it rains, it pours, I came, I saw, I praise the Lord, then break the law, I take what's mine, then take some more, it rains, it pours, she came.
Okay, we finished the run. I felt surprisingly good. Kind of just cruised for the first 2 miles, and then once you have a mile left, you're pretty much done. So we just grind it out, and it's kind of good to feel this way because I thought I wasn't gonna be doing that great looking off the flight, but just a happy surprise. So.
Yep. I felt pretty decent too. It really only got hard, like, say, 2 miles in or something, as William said, and then it was like pretty tough. My legs were pretty tired, but we got to the end, and it's good to feel like that just long aerobic pain instead of like the faster suffering track season. I haven't really felt that pain in a while, so good reintroduction to it.
William knew my hat was better, so he had to steal it. All right, workout review. What'd you think?
I'll go 9 out of 10. It's pretty good.
Nice.
I almost didn't come today, but I'm happy I did.
Coach Pierre, how do you rate your pupil's performance?
It was good, you know. Solid effort from everyone who came out here. Playing.
What inspirational stuff are you saying to us from the bike?
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Ah.
Sebi and I are going to Chipotle now. just the two of us because Pierre dipped.
Sad.
And I haven't been to Chipotle in a while because I've been in Oregon.
They don't have Chipotle in Oregon.
Yeah, they don't have Chipotle there.